And a man accused of leaving the scene of a deadly crash in Northwest Oklahoma City is sentenced to 2 years in federal prison for illegally re-entering the country from Guatemala. Oklahoma City police say Luis Xavier Coyo was drunk and without a license when he crashed into a pole near Northwest Expressway in May last October. Investigators say he left a passenger trapped in a burning car. That passenger later died. He's still facing first-degree manslaughter charges in Oklahoma County.